Since the characters from EOSD and later are much more popular than those from 1 through 5, I will cover those characters in later videos. Also, as this is the first game in the Windows series, I want to boost the Windows version.